What follows this episode are four short videos that show the timeline of events leading up to Cheri's murder and afterwards. The things that are important to know are, at the time, Riverside was a safe, quiet city. It was Sunday night and very few people were out, and it was dark out. Riverside City College was a very small school, and the library was opening just for the benefit of those students.